Hello, creepy people, and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we just have a very quick, short, and sweet unboxing today. And today we are going to be unboxing the September 2022 Horror Pack Movies unboxing. You know the drill. So I have been a Horror Pack fan for many, many years now. For those of you who do not know what Horror Pack is, Horror Pack is a horror movie subscription service where every month you get four new DVD and or Blu-rays, and they are all horror movie genre related. You never know what you're gonna get. Sometimes you get some cult classics, sometimes you get movies that are your favorites, and sometimes you get movies that you've never heard of before and you honestly question their existence. But that is what makes Horror Pack so much fun. So if you guys are a fan of my Horror Pack unboxing videos and you are interested in checking it out for yourself, I will have a link right at the top of the description box. You guys can easily click, check it out, and see if Horror Pack is something for you. So today I don't have any reviews for you guys, not yet. I'm still in the process of movie watching. Now let's get to unboxing the September movies. So July and August 2022 were really, really good. Like, those 2 months were some of the best horror packs I have ever gotten. So fingers crossed September is going to be just as good. I have no idea what we're gonna get. I have no idea what's in here. The only thing I do know is that they're all horror movies. So that's about all I have. So let's open this up and see what we get. Okay, so as you can see inside, we have four new Blu-rays in here. It looks like we have another slip cover. Y'all know I love the slip covers. Oh my gosh, I'm so nervous. Let's do the slip cover one first. I don't think we usually have good luck with that, but let's try it anyway. So the first movie for September 2022 is... Ta-da! Dude, this is freaking sweet. Okay, this is what's up, you guys. So the first one we got for September is a two movie collection, and it is the Pet Cemetery movies. We have the original Stephen King, and we also have the remake. Oh my gosh, this is amazing. I have seen both of these. I do own the original one already, but I do not own the remake. So I'm very excited about this. I have not seen the remake of Pet Cemetery in a long time. I think I watched it when it came out, but I haven't watched it again since. But now that I own it, I can watch it. So I will go ahead and read what it says. So they are both rated R. The 1989 original Pet Cemetery is 102 minutes long, and the 2019 remake is 100 minutes long. So they are about the same length. On the back for the original in 1989, it says, "The Terrifying Tale by Stephen King is also a beloved adaptation of the best-selling author's work, newly remastered for its 30th anniversary, Pet Cemetery. Follows the tragic story of the Creed family. After their cat is accidentally killed, a friendly neighbor advises its burial in a mysterious nearby cemetery. When the cat comes back, it's only the beginning of an unthinkable evil leading to hell and back. Sometimes, so it seems, dead is better." So that's what it says on the back for the original. And on the remake, it says, "After the Creed family relocates from Boston to rural Maine, they soon discover an ancient burial ground hidden deep in the woods near their new home. When tragedy strikes, a grief-stricken father is driven by the cemetery's sinister power, setting off a perilous chain of events that unleashes an unfathomable evil with horrific consequences. Some secrets are better left buried in this twisted and bone-chilling thrill ride." So, oh my gosh, I'm really excited about this one. So far, a really, really good kickoff to this horror pack, because this is amazing. I love two movie collections, especially when it has the original and the remake. This is awesome. So far, September, we're off to a good start. Let's go ahead and move on. I'm gonna take the one off of the very bottom. The second movie for September 2022 is... Oh, somebody call Avril. Oh my gosh, where is Avril? Okay, Okay, I'm really excited about this one. I really like this one. I do already own this, but the second movie we got is Paranormal Activity 2. Now, when I said, where is Avril? Avril is my dog. She's my little Pomeranian Chihuahua mix. And if there is one movie on this earth that scares her to her core, like shaking, barking at the TV, growling at the TV, running away, hiding, it's the Paranormal Activity movies. She is so scared of these. Every time I watch them, she like watches the TV and she like shakes and then she starts barking and growling. So Avril is definitely terrified of these movies. So I really like these movies. I know a lot of people don't really enjoy the whole like found footage kind of thing, but me personally, I dig it, as long as it's done right. And the Paranormal Activity movies are usually done really, really well. So let me get some scissors. It's been a while since Avril has watched the Paranormal Activity movies, but I'll have to like include it in a vlog or something of her watching these movies because she's just, oh my God, it's so funny. She's so scared of them. I think it's because they look so lifelike on the TV. Like it looks like real people. I don't know if that's it, but yeah. So this is the second movie that we got for September. And on the back it says, just as Daniel and Christy welcome a newborn baby into their home, a demonic presence begins terrorizing them, tearing apart their perfect world and turning it into an inescapable nightmare. Security cameras capture the torment, making every minute horrifyingly real. Critics warn to say goodbye to sleep, as Paranormal Activity 2 will haunt you long after its shocking final scene. Ugh, so good. So good. Again, Horror Pack, you're killing it. Even though I already own this movie, that is okay, because this is a great movie to put in a Horror Pack. So, two thumbs up for that one. Oh, I also forgot the Paranormal Activity movie number 2 was made in 2010, and it is 91 minutes long. All right, guys, we are halfway done. We have 2 movies left. I'm going to take the one off of the very top here, and the third movie for September 2022 is Crabs. What? What the fuck? Crabs. What kind of crabs? Like the itchy crotch kind or what? So this movie, Crabs, it doesn't look like it's our Horror Pack limited edition, but here's what the cover of this one looks like. Kind of interesting. This is a Raven Banner film, which those are always very 50-50 to me. This was made in 2022. It is 82 minutes long. Let's see what it says on the back, because what the fuck? There's a review from somebody on the back of this, and it says, Crabs is totally stupid in the most clever, brilliant, really fun way. 4 out of 5 stars. All right. So on the back it says, it's the Zombieverse meets Godzilla hybrid you always craved in the creature feature comedy horror of the year. I don't like horror comedies. Mutated by nuclear runoff, a horde of murderous horseshoe crabs descend on a sleepy California town, causing prom night terror. As the deadly crustaceans claw their way through the disbelieving population, it's up to a ramshackle band of students and local law enforcement to address the increasingly ginormous crab menace, a love letter to such practical effects horrors as Gremlins and the nostalgic Roger Corman classics. I can't say that I'm gonna like this one because I don't usually like horror comedies. Very rarely do I find them good, but that's just me. Some people love horror comedies. I just don't. But as always, I will take one for the team and I will watch this one for you guys and let you know how the crabs feel. Ugh, no. Never mind. Okay, guys, we have one movie left in here, and that can only mean one thing. This has got to be our Horror Pack Limited Edition. In every single Horror Pack that you get, there is always one Horror Pack Limited Edition, and it's a very kind of low-budgety horror film. Sometimes they're really good, and sometimes they're not. So our Horror Pack Limited Edition for September 2022 is The Winter Hunger, and this looks like it may be a zombie movie, and it's definitely our Horror Pack limited edition for this month. So here is what this one looks like. We have a really, really cool cover art. The Horror Pack limited editions usually always have really good eye-catching cover art. So yeah, this is very cool. Made in 2021, it has a running time of 110 minutes. And on the back it says, a mutation of the rabies virus B249 has been transmitted to humans. That sucks. The outbreak north of the Sumatra, I love Sumatra coffee, oh my god, now I'm craving some. The outbreak north of Sumatra needed only 20 days to expose the entire continent. Now a group of 5 people are on the run from the terrible threat hanging over them. Infection. There is no electricity, no communication, no military, no government, and winter is coming. Game of Thrones reference. Okay, I guess it technically is like a zombie movie, but it's more of like a rabies infection kind of movie. I'm curious about it. Usually you don't hear too much about the horror pack limited editions, but yeah, I will watch this one and see what all the gore is about. Okay guys, so those were all of the movies that we got for the September 2022 pack. Overall, I would say this is a really, really good pack. Is it better than the July and August? I don't think so, but nonetheless, it's still really, really good. We got some good movies in here. Again, like I said, movies you've never heard of before, like Crabs, that's interesting. I'm very excited to watch all of these and check these out. And then for the October Horror Pack, we will all congregate together again, talk about some reviews, and open up the October Horror Pack. And the October one is the most important of them all because October is Halloween, it is spooky time, so there better be some really good movies in that one. Am I right? Right. Let me know down below if you have seen any of these movies. Which one of these movies do you like? Let me know down below in the comments. I really hope that you guys enjoyed this horror pack unboxing. If you did and you are a horror movie fan like myself, make sure you go down and give this video a huge thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. If you are new to my channel and this is the first video of mine that you are seeing, make sure you go down and hit that red subscribe button. I would also greatly appreciate it. But as the rest of you, I love you all so very much. And I will see you all very soon in my next video. And as always, remember, stay creepy. I love you guys. Bye.